Hello everyone! Kumusta po kayong lahat guys? So ayan po, sorry for that very long time na wala na naman na yung vlog. Kasi tinamad na naman ako, atras. So ayan na guys, I will share this. Actually, matagal na to na video, medyo ilang weeks na to. So maraming nagtatanong sa inyo guys, why I didn't show yung ano, yung sinabi ko the previous vlog na meron doon sa medical mall, Chongwa Medical Mall is yung ano siya, yung food court, yung ganun daw. So yes, I will show you in this video. So this time guys, I'm going to show you first yung sa Chongwa, what's this, Mandawi. So before going to Mandawi Foam, kasi pupunta din kami doon, kasi this is the time na magpa-order na kami ng furniture. So, pumunta talaga kami dito guys without an appointment. So, yun talaga yung pinaka wag na wag niyong gagawin, kasi pagdating namin wala pala talaga yung doctor. So, yun, na-waste lang yung pamasahe namin. But then, we thought of, okay, hindi na lang muna kami uuwi. Pupunta na lang muna kami sa Mandawi Foam. So, going out na sana kami. So, ayan, I thought of showing you na ito yung mga restaurants inside Chongwa Mandawi. So lower ground floor pala guys, andoon yung food court. Okay, hindi ko na siya na video because we are in a hurry. So nandun po sa lower ground floor yung food court nila. So yes, so maraming ano doon, maraming restaurants da guys na mapagpipilian nyo. So nag-level up na talaga yung ano ngayon, yung hospital. So, meron na talaga kaming napiling furniture, guys. Kaya pumunta kami dito and we ordered, what's this? The color, yung type of the furniture. So, ayun, guys. Naging okay naman siya lahat. But then, we check on other things also. So, guys, isang thing that I will tell you is, dito pala, guys, yung ano, what's this nila, yung delivery nila is mahal. Actually, AC Cortes Mandawi going to Kasambagan is just near, guys. Malapit lang talaga yan siya. But then, yung ano nila sa delivery ng furniture is not free. Oo, kahit 10 furniture pa yung 10 bed pa yung bibilhin mo, hindi yan siya free, guys. So, you need to pay. So, sa situation namin, one bed and one two-seaters na couch is 900 pesos. And guys, malapit lang talaga yung Kasambagan and Mandawi. So, ayun, 900. So, we told the staff na wag na lang muna, tatawag muna kami ng, what's this, Lalab Move. If you are familiar of Lala Move guys or not, yung ano nila, yung price is a bit lower compared dito sa Mandawi Foam. So Lala Move is a business na sila yung magpipick up ng item pag mga heavy and malalaking things. So guys, wala na kayong problema kung meron kayong ita-transfer, lilipat kayo ng bahay, just call Lala Move. And then yes guys, sila na yung magdi-deliver sa inyo. So we just inquire, so 400 pesos yung delivery fee nila. So that's why we decided na doon na lang sa Lala Move. So the next day guys, ayun, bumalik kami sa Chongwa Medical Mall sa Osmania Boulevard, basta doon na side guys, kasi kailangan namin ipabasa yung result ng laboratory. And so this time tumawag na talaga kami for the appointment. So ayun, may appointment na po kami. So ayan, pagpunta namin, andun naman yung doctor and everything is fine naman. Meron lang sinuggest na something. So after that, yes, we roam around the medical mall and then I will show you guys yung food court nila. So ayan, so ito na po. I think, if I'm not mistaken, this is the one in the fourth floor. Yes, so ito yung fourth floor nila. So doon yung makikita yung food court. Ayan, ang daming upuan guys. And don't you worry, meron silang anong dyan, free charging station dyan. So ang dami. Sobrang dami palang food dito. So ayan, malaki din yung space guys. Ayan, ayan, may mga socket, pwede kayong mag-charge. Ayan, so wala pa ng problema dito. And then yung iba, hindi pa siya ano guys, totally open. Inaano pa siya. ginagawa pa siya. Same as doon sa ground floor, meron din silang restaurant doon, may Dunkin' Donut, but hindi pa siya tapos. So maybe doon sa baba, meron ding coffee shop, diba, 7-Eleven, ganun. So maybe hindi pa nga lang ano siya, ginagawa pa siya. So ito guys, sobrang laki pala ng ano nila dito sa may fourth floor. Sobrang laki ng space nila dito para sa mga food. Ayan. Sobrang daming food dito guys. Hindi kayo mauubusan talaga. So ito guys, open na to siya. So ayan. So nakita namin guys, meron silang nag-serve sila doon ng alam mo yung puto maya. So meron silang puto maya with chocolate na sobrang ano siya, sobrang rare siya na tinitinda doon sa what's this, sa Cebu. So ayan, kasi mahirap kasi yung gawin yung puto maya guys, steam kasi yan, so hindi siya easy gawin. So ito na po, pinakita ko na, oh, para sa mga nagtatanong. So ayun guys, punta lang kayo sa fourth floor, tapos yung restaurant nila is nasa baba guys, sa ground floor. O, diba, sa ground floor. So, ayun siya. Ginagawa pa doon yung sa area na yun. So, ayun lang, guys. So, hopefully, this information will help you. And that's it. Uwi na kami. So, in this video, walang kainan muna. Yun lang muna. So, doon lang kami sa bahay kakain. And we're going home na this time. So, that's it. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and see you next time. Bye! Ano nga ham, kuya?
Besano rin, tagyari. Ito nga, besano.